is okay after a standoff on the city's west side. Metro police say someone reported that they had been robbed at gunpoint near the intersection of West Washington Street and Waldemere Avenue just after 10 o'clock Saturday night. According to investigators, the victim told police the male suspect then went into a home in the 800 block of Waldemere. Police say when they got to the home, the suspect and several other people inside wouldn't come out. Everyone eventually came out peacefully. That was around 12:45 this morning. No one was hurt. Metro police are questioning the people who were inside the home, but officers say so far they've not made any arrests this morning. New